against 1,000 hours on the New Year record in high boots.